Manipulated we with so much uncertainty and so many mysteries. Why are so few questioning the natural state of things? It's a nightmare. We're living in a nightmare. Everyone's living so scared. They're virtually unaware of this fear that rules their lives, occupies, consumes their minds. This fear of bankruptcy, financial impotency. It's money, 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 money. It's all this digital currency. It's all this monopoly money. It keeps us from ever being free. Oh, so it seems we'll be in this prison for life. Cause if we keep buying, then they'll keep selling the lies.